Well, some of the best businesses and groups have already been honored with A-list awards. 12 News contributor Kid O'Shea is showing us the business that you voted the best. Today, he speaks with Bark and Scratch Outpost, winner for Best Pet Supplies.
We're with Carrie and Michael from Bark and Scratch Outpost, 58th and Blue Mountain. You guys have a really great story on how your business got started.
Yes, my dog Snowbell had a lot of allergies and issues. And we were looking for a specific type of pet food, couldn't find it, except we had to drive many hours, so we decided to open a store right here in Milwaukee.
And you started with a very small space, and now you've expanded to a big space with lots of customers.
Yes, it's been very exciting, a lot of work, but we're very happy that the community has embraced us and has really made us, you know, the A-list winner.
So for animal lovers out there that are watching, what do you say to them?
Thank you, thank you. Feed natural. Come to Bark and Scratch Outpost.
The A-List on WISN.com is a great directory for the best Southeast Wisconsin has to offer. Check it out today, brought to you by Pottawatomie.